Gonna be unboxing this Movie Maker Lego set. It has 6 characters in the top, and then at the back, there's lots of things going on. There's the sticks so you can move it, and then there's the spaceships. There's a background, there's a car, there's a phone stand, there's a star. Yeah, there's a lot. Okay, so I'm gonna open it. There. Whoa, there's a lot. Look at it. Ooh, there's this piece, there's this bag, and this bag. This whole bag. This piece, and this piece. And this piece, and then the instruction that's so thick. Oh, yeah, it's really thick. Look at this thing. Okay, and then when I open it, I can show you the background. Whoa. And this side is the ship, castle, and this side is forgot the name. And this is a very, very thick booklet. Look at that thing. How much pages is this even? 90 pages. Anyways, okay, so I'm going to start building. This is the finished product. There's lots of stuff. So first we have Emmett on the seat. And then you can put a phone here, a stand, and you can move this up and down. And then next we have Unikitty, but mad. There's like a puppet item. A phone, you have a phone, and you can move it up. And you can just fit it like that. Like that. And put that phone back there. And then this one is the Duplo monster. You can move its mouth up and down, up and down. Next we have these two rails just for design and props. And this one is a car. You can spin it around. You can make them sit. You can move. It's pretty cool. And then this one has beautiful sparkling hair. It's so beautiful. And she's standing on a star with her ray gun and the heart. Next, you can move this one here and attach it here or here. Then, we have another Lego Duplo monster, which is not really Lego Duplo. This is this. You can open its mouth open and closed. Yeah. And then next we have and then you can move these guys side to side, side to side, side to side, side to side. Yeah, you can move it side to side basically. Both sides work. Yeah, like that. So he has a crossbow and he has a gun. Yeah, I'll give you a close-up of them. They look like that. Okay, put them back on that stud or whatever. And this one is wild style. He has a crossbow. Yeah. And then there's these spaceships. Inside is a raptor, a blue little raptor. You can move him up. Ooh, you can swing them. And this one also, you can move it higher, bend it. They're gonna basically, I think he's chasing them. I know, yeah. There's this, I forgot her name. She's the queen. She is a happy, not so happy. She's mad. And then there's two backgrounds. I'll just turn it around for the other one. Very nice. And yeah, if you want to change it, you just remove these. Just remove these things like that and just pull it out. But yeah, that's about it. Yeah, that's all we have for the Lego movie set for stop motion. Okay, we're gonna make one probably our next vid. Bye bye.